Welcome to Gypsy Java's Sensual Coffee Tutorials. And more importantly, welcome to the coffee shop. If you've never been here before, I'm a traveling coffee vendor, traveling coast to coast, border to border, mostly doing cars or motorcycle events because, yeah, my Harley travels with me right here in the coffee shop. Alright, so I decided to put together a kind of coffee-related dessert. There'll only be one. And this will be the last one. It was a lot of work for me personally. I suggest you start from buying the ingredients already put together. What I'm talking about is a mini cheesecake trifle. I know you can get pre-made cheesecake mix. I suggest it highly. What makes this coffee related is I decided to add a teaspoon of instant coffee in the cheesecake mix, therefore making it a coffee cheesecake. So we'll do a coffee cheesecake trifle. Let's put it together in an adorable martini glass, because nothing says decadent dessert like a martini glass, right? I'm gonna put a link with the magic of my not so skilled editing for the entire recipe and all the ingredients that you're gonna need. Like I said, I went ahead and put this together, most of it last night. So, you're going to need some graham cracker crumbs. Put that down in the bottom. Again, this is the mini cheesecake coffee trifle. And you're going to want to put, you know what, let's add some berries in there. Make it look really, really pretty. I cut up some blackberries and strawberries. Now I'm going to go ahead and spoon in my yummy cream cheese mix, whoops, that I made last night. Then you're going to want to go ahead and, that's evil good. Go ahead and put in some more crumbs. Layer that on top. Again, trifle for three layers of goodies. Going. That looks good. Go ahead and add another layer of berries. Spread that around. Look how pretty that is. Go ahead and add another dollop of the cheesecake mix. Once I get some of this nonsense off of my fingers, I will zoom in and show you how amazing this looks. Go ahead and spread that out a little bit. Let it do its magic. Jiggle it around. Just like me. Go ahead and top it off with a couple more berries. Make it look pretty. Sprinkle in a couple more crumbles for good measure. And I'm going to add one or two chocolate chips. No dessert is complete without a little taste of chocolate. There you have it. Mini cheesecake trifle. Let me zoom you in. It's just me here, so. We're gonna have to make do. It's zooming. Oh, it's not zooming. Hold on. Oh, here you come. Look at how yummy that is. Isn't that gorgeous? Yummy. Mini cheesecake flavored trifle. Of course, now it won't zoom out. Have to get a better one of these remote controls. And there you have it. Mini cheesecake trifle, coffee flavored. Mwah. See you next time. Thanks for joining me.